All right, we're in Maynooth, just outside Dublin in Ireland. It's the opening of the FANUC Irish office. We started the operation officially today. We've just had the opening. We're here to provide the Irish industry with the automation package that FANUC have. And I think, as you can see from the turnout today, the Irish manufacturers are really waiting for it. Ireland is ready to explode in numbers at the moment, so we're in a fantastic position. We had my president and CEO, Tanzawa, has come over to officially open the premises over here. We've had a fantastic turnout of Irish government ministers. We've had the Japanese ambassador. We've had the local mayor. I think it was 90 customers from about 45 different manufacturers based in Ireland come over.
In Europe, we are active in 26 countries with a total of 23 subsidiaries. Some subsidiaries cover multiple countries. We have been active in Ireland for many years, working out of the UK and out of Europe. And now for the first time, we can really support the customers from within the country. So this is the latest addition to the many FANUC subsidiaries we have in Europe.
So we're now basically the first team to be based here in Ireland. There's five of us in total. Covering CNC, robotics, RoboShot. The idea of this is basically we can give customer support here. It's been a market that's now up and coming. We feel as a team that we can promote the FANUC brand within Ireland, support customers as best as possible, give them the service they deserve and the service that FANUC give customers. So that's our aim.
Well, I believe for over 30 years now, Ireland has been one of the leaders, not alone in IT and farmer and in other industries and that. And I think over that 30 years, Ireland have built up a skill set. And of course, everything is all about being out there with the most modern equipment, and FANUC have that.
Ireland and Japan, there are a lot of commonalities and also complementarities. And we are connected to the world, and we are very much committed to that. And Japan is a big economy, and Ireland is a very much dynamic, vibrant economy. So, and Ireland and Japan have a very much a complementary relationship.
I'm delighted to be joining FANUC here today. It's an important development for FANUC, but also for Ireland. They are a very valued partner in our manufacturing sector, which employs over 260,000 people. And it's good to see FANUC establishing this centre here.
We're really glad to have FANUC here, based themselves in Kildare. We are a hotbed for foreign direct investment for some world-leading companies around the world, and FANUC is in the middle of that, surrounded by a lot of prestigious companies, but it's fantastic for us to have them here and to bring this level of automation and science and innovation to our county.
If you are a manufacturer and if you are in automation, requirement for automation business, please come and work with us, because we're here for you to support you in Ireland with our local team.
I'm so happy to see a company like FANUC here, because one of the world leaders in robotics, it means that they have trust in Ireland, they trust our economy like we do, and I hope that they are very successful here in Ireland.